So I had to learn play to your strengths. And when it comes to a business, you got to play to your strengths. It's a very, very crowded field out there with a lot of very aggressive players who've been at it much longer than you have. So part of my process for onboarding a new client, where I bring them into how I work and we talk about how I work, why I make the decisions I do, and how everything is divided and so on. One of the things we talk about is the necessity of working from a very deliberate, very structured, organized plan in order to get back specific outcomes. And that if we don't do that, we don't win the game. We don't get the game. And there's a million different analogies to that, a million different comparisons to that. If we look at current events, you get out what you put in, regardless of your political affiliation. If you're doing too much of one thing, then you can't have these other results in this other area that you may want, So when it comes to digital marketing, digital marketing is one narrow aspect of marketing in general. You've got offline marketing, which is what I call boots on the ground.